talk about how smartphones have an adverse effect on our health. My father met with an accident and was on complete bed rest. He had nothing to do during that time, so he was always on a smartphone. Before sleeping late at night, early in the mornings and rest of the day. Due to this, he was addicted to his phone. Now the question arises that how was a smartphone affecting him, especially the most important phase, his sleep? Biorhythms. Using smartphones 2 hours before sleep makes our biorhythms confused. They are a special process in our body which understands and remembers the process of our daily routine. For example, the time which you sleep and get up. Our body also demands an 8-hour sleep. During the day, our body accumulates neurotoxins which are poison to our nervous system. Our body gets rid of all of these when we are asleep. This was a huge mistake Dad did, and I'm pretty sure most of you present here might have done. Smartphones near us also affect our brain, as smartphones during night produce harmful radio waves which can lead to brain cancers in serious cases, warns the California Department of Public Health. Smartphones at night also are affecting your eyes. There is a disease called macular disintegration. At the back of our eye, there is a organ called macula. When this gets disintegrated, we lose our central vision and it's difficult to do daily activities such as reading books, watching television, driving, etc. It's not only affecting our health, but is also cause of loss of jobs such as post, cable operators, authors, board game manufacturers, etc. My house was really quiet during those 3 months and nothing much was going on. My dad was physically there, but was absent-minded. This whole incident was life-changing and has taught all of us a big lesson. I request you all that smartphones are only made to make our life easier, not to ruin our life. Thank you.